Police responded to a situation near Nicholson Drive. LSU police tell us they had blocked off part of Highland Road. They made an arrest just before 7 o'clock. It's unclear what the person is charged with, but emergency responders tell us they did rush one person to the hospital.